understand this. Your talent, your message, your unique skill set, amazing as it may be, it does not matter if you're in a position that will not allow you to shine. Now, many of you may be nestled in comfortable positions, your talents acknowledged, your contributions valued. But I ask you, are you truly shining? Are you basking in the full, unfiltered light of your potential? The harsh reality is talent alone is not enough. We've all witnessed it. The artist ostracized by a narrow-minded community. The visionary stifled by a rigid bureaucracy. The athlete benched by a coach blind to their magic. Like a painter in the land of the blind, their masterpieces go unseen, their colors misunderstood. Here's the truth. We often shy away from appreciation, not the fleeting praise of a fickle audience, but the deep, resounding recognition of your worth by those who truly get you. Those who see the fire in your eyes, the symphony in your soul, the game-changing potential simmering within. And therein lies the true power of choice. We can waste years, decades even, proving ourselves to the blind, our light dimmed by the shadows of doubt and unworthiness. Or we can make the courageous choice to step into the sunshine. Stop wasting your time trying to convince, trying to change minds, trying to prove yourself. Stop it. Just stop it. You can't make someone appreciate you by giving them more of what they don't appreciate. You can't make someone want what they already know they don't like. Hear me again. No, I really need you to hear me again. You can't make someone appreciate you by giving them more of what they don't appreciate. You can't make someone want what they already know they don't like. Find your tribe, your champions, your believers. Seek out environments that not only tolerate your quirks, but celebrate them. Surround yourself with those who fan the flames of your passion, who challenge you to grow, who see the masterpiece you're destined to paint. This, my friends, it's not about ego or arrogance. It's about claiming your rightful place in the world, about owning the brilliance that makes you unique. It's about refusing to be dimmed by those who can't see your light and instead radiating it with fierce intensity. Remember, in the right arena, even the most overlooked athlete becomes a superstar. In the right gallery, the painter's brushstrokes ignite revolutions. Find your arena. Claim your gallery and paint your masterpiece with the audacity of believing in yourself. For in the end, it's not about their approval. It's about your liberation. It's about winning, not for them, but for the magnificent artist you are. Leave the doubters in the dust. Step into your spotlight. And let your brilliance illuminate the world. Now go ahead.